Alright guys, welcome back to some more Days Gone. Just had a hectic fight with some rippers over here in this area. But the end of the first video, I had to stop the video there because it was getting a bit long. So yeah, I'm just grinding it away. As I said, I love this game. Thanks for all the support, guys. I mean, this game is huge. It's going to take me a long time to finish, but I'm enjoying every second of this game, guys. So I hope you enjoyed with me. Sit back and yeah, let's get cracking on the next part.
Could I stop you?
How'd you end up in the MC?
It's a long story.
We got a long ride.
Okay, I was a member of the 10th Mountain, part of a forward unit working with the Northern Alliance.
Shit, I didn't know you were in the Army. Why were...
You want to hear this or not?
Sorry.
We were advancing on Mazar-e Sharif. We got ambushed by a group of Taliban heading the other way. And they were in flatbed trucks, decked out with ZU-23s, modified anti-aircraft guns.
Big guns?
Yeah, really big fucking guns. Our Humvee exploded, went over a cliff, right into the Hari. You know how hard it is to drown in Afghanistan? It's hard. The place is one giant goddamn desert. Anyway, I was thrown clear, and when I came to, the Humvee was upside down in the river. I swam out to see if anyone survived. I pulled a body back to shore, and I did that seven more times. And by the time I pulled in Tanner, my Sarge, I was done. When I came home, I don't know, I bought a bike, spent a couple of years on the road, just moving from place to place, and,
To farewell? You grew up around here, right?
Yeah. Okay, so... By the time I finally settled down, I got a job at a bike shop run by this old guy named Jack. And he ran the club. The press, that's what we used to call him. He patched me in himself.
Wait, Jack, I remember Boozer talking about it. He was in prison or something.
Some bad shit went down and he ended up taking the rap for the club.
Sounds like you guys were pretty tight.
And I'm just wondering if we are covering a big area of the map. But I'll check it out now once we stop.
Oh shit. There had to be one, right?
Let's come back in the morning. You can get whatever tools you need and we'll finish it up then. There'll be fewer freaks out.
So no hot shower tonight? Okay. But I want to show you something first.
Oh, Ricky, it's been a long day.
Come on, you know a lot about the freaks. I just want to show you something you might not know. Come on, we're out here anyway.
Shit, okay.
Let's go.
Can I ask you something?
Off we go.
God, like I said before, could I stop you?
Why are you still flying colors?
I don't know what you mean.
I mean, why do you still wear the cuts? You and Boozer, it's not like you're trying to recruit anymore or staking out territory.
Now?
A couple of guys I worked with at the plant wore colors on the weekend. I asked them about it once. They said they wore them as a way of saying, fuck you, to, I don't know, cops, authority, the government. So what are you rebelling against?
Whatever's left. Look, we wear them because we wear them. What do you want? I mean, no idea about Boozer, but I ain't trying to say shit. It's just, cut? That's who I am. I've done a lot of stupid shit in my life, but joining the MC, well, let's just say that it's...
Ricky, what are we doing here? I've seen the Nero death trains before and hordes.
I know. Not like this.
Holy shit. Look at that!
I've come out here a few times to see them. They stay in those old machine buildings and they come out every night like someone's ringing a dinner bell, right? When it's morning, they go back inside and what? Hibernate?
You mean you never went down there to see?
Uh-huh. No. One time I got way too close, and a dozen of them started chasing me. It's like poking a hornet's nest. Come on, let's get out of here. It's getting dark.
And the controlling of the bike is very smooth. I don't know if I've mentioned that before. Very, very smooth when you're riding the bike. Right, we're here. Jeez, that felt like a long ride, eh?
Where the hell have you been all day?
Nice to see you too.
Yeah, well, Schizo said you and Deacon took off, and I was worried.
Addy, I'm tired, okay?
Oh, that's rich.
Hey, Dee. Thank you.
Yeah, well, just let me know when you're ready to tackle that transformer. I'll be around.
Sure.
It's bullshit.
What is your problem?
No, no! What is your problem?
I just said I'm tired. That's it.
Okay. I'm sorry. Like I said, I was worried. It's not like you to just take off without talking to me.
Okay.
So that's it?
All right. Mission complete. 100%. Creeping ever so closer to that trust level 2, guys. Some more progress, earning our keep.
So,
cool.
A couple months ago, we were up by crazy rooms, scavenging, you know.
Alright, so new skill point. Actually, gotta check out my skills. I haven't actually done that for a while.
Oh, hey, look at that. Too late for marsh duty. Yeah, it's too bad, huh, Schizo?
Oh, so let me fill up my ammo, yeah?
I wonder what the hell he did all day. Fuck.
Pistol ammo. Alright, all sorted on that. Okay, yo, look at the... Look at the money I've got in this camp, man. 15,000. I can, like, buy all sorts of weapons. I just need to get my trust level up first, you know? Okay. Alright, so there's the next mission. Deacon tracks down another Nero field research team. That's going to happen quite a lot, I see. But I kind of feel like I need to go this way, you know? Copeland's got a mission for me, and then also there's a mission again at Tucker's camp. So I haven't done these two for a while. I've been doing a lot of stuff for Iron Mike, and I feel like I gotta go this way again and just see what's happening on this side of the map, you know. Alright, so I think I'm gonna go here first, talk to Copeland, see what he's got, and then shoot over to Tucker and see what she's got. And I still gotta go here as well, visit Sarah's memorial stone. Alright, so I think that's what we're going to do, guys. Let's fast travel, as always. Let me fast travel right over to Copeland Strait and see what he's got for me.
Hey, Ricky, you there? I'm gonna be gone for a while. I'm gonna need you to cover for me. Skizza's gonna wonder why I'm not out on marsh duty or whatever the hell.
I wonder about the freaks.
Hey, Deke. Mm-hmm. What's up?
Boozer's, hell. Anything? I don't know. He's depressed or something. No. Talk to Addy. I think I know a way to cheer him up.
So, what are you gonna do?
I don't know. I thought I'd maybe head to O'Leary Mountain, get his bike, bring it back.
That's a long way to go on foot.
I'll figure something out. Are you gonna cover for me or what?
Yeah.
Thanks, Ricky.
Right, not a lot of bounties, but I'll take it.
Hey, good job.
That's all I got today.
Oh, okay. Hey, see
ya. Right, let's speak to Copeland, see what he's got.
St. John, I got a bounty job for you.
I'm listening.
You're looking for Ned Walker. Wears a red scarf. He and his crew came to the gate the other night. We wouldn't let him in. He killed one of my guards, then took off.
You have someone to follow him?
He's holed up at a marauder camp, just north of O'Leary Mountain. I think you know where that is.
No, but I'll find him.
Alright, so let's have a look where this mission is he's talking about. Are you serious? Look at the distance. Oh no, sorry. Sorry, that's a Nero research mission. So I just thought, holy shit, that's far. Oh, there we go. Riding the open road. Return to O'Leary Mountain. This is where I am, Copeland's camp, so it's not too far though. Locate Ned Walker. Bounty mission. Alright, I think what I need to do. Now, let me go to this one. See what happens there. He's my brother, alright. Oh, that's back to my. Oh, that's to our main camp. Alright, cool. Can I fast travel there? Bike has insufficient fuel. Alright, let me fuel that up real quick and then
This smells like rotten eggs.
Yeah, I wanna fast travel there because I mean I've done a lot of riding now, so
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Just looking.
Yo, you need a refuel?
Yes please,
yeah,
I need a refuel.
Find fuel out there.
No repairs needed? Alright, cool guys, so that's what I'm gonna do. Let me fast travel to my camp. See what's happening there. Are you serious? What?
Open fire!
Bring him down!
Oh, what the hell am I doing?
Boozer, are you there?
Yeah,
how you doing, brother?
Same as always. Still out there chasing choppers?
Yeah.
Forgot what the hell they're up to yet?
Not a clue. What O'Brien told me seems legit. Nero's out here, where they're running field missions, studying the freaks. No idea why.
I gotta get going. Skizzo stopped by and said I'd be shoveling shit all day.
Tell Skizzo to eat shit.
Yeah, I'll pass that.
That's cool. Later. Tell Skizzo to eat shit. I love it.
What's this?
Craft a spike bat. Alright.
Hey, Deacon? Can you stop by?
Oh, let me guess. You got a job for me. Yeah. Okay. St. John out.
Is this Boozer's bike? Hang on. What do I have to do here? Oh, yeah. This is actually... I'm right on the spot here. Let me just check this out real quick. Get on Boozer's bike. Alright. Let's do that.
I brought you something.
Wait, what the fuck? You went up and got my bike?
Well, I didn't want Cope getting it, parting it out.
Jesus, Deke.
Hey, I mean, I mostly did it, you know, in case I need parts. It's not like your gimp ass is gonna need them.
Shit. Thanks, brother. That's the one thing I miss. Riding on the open road.
Just wanted me to tell you that she paid some men to go get your bike and bring it back. It's over at the mechanic shop.
Oh, wait, what?
You're welcome, Deke. Ricky out.
Oh, that's very nice of her. I was wondering how I'm going to get my bike back. Alright, cool. Oh, thank you. He's my brother. 100% complete. I have to keep Boozer alive. Custom skins. He's my brother, custom skin. Alright, let me just check out storylines, guys. Got a few 100% here. Gear up for the ride. Chasing Leon. And he's my brother. So those are all 100%. I'm making good progress here, you know. Getting there slowly. Cool. Alright, let me just check out where I'm going to go to next. This one is not too far. Another field, Neuro Research. Talk to Ricky. Alright, let's do that first. Get my direction here. Where the hell is she? It's over on this way. Got lost there for a second. There's my boy. How you doing?
Deke, I'm really worried.
Ricky, what's up?
The Butler twins, Abigail and Gabby. You know them?
No, but I seen them around. What's going on? What's wrong?
They went out fishing yesterday and they didn't come back.
Well, the lake shore is pretty safe so long as they stay out of the marsh.
That's just it. They weren't at Lost Lake. They went east over to the Metolius River.
The hell were they thinking? Okay, all right, yeah, I'll see if I can find him.
Deacon, thank you so much.
New job unlocked, gone fishing. All right, so there's quite a few jobs to do. But I'm going to stop the video here, guys. I know it's going to be probably a bit of a shorter video. But yeah, I'll keep the rest for some more to come, guys. So thanks for watching. As always, stay safe. And I'll see you guys on the next one.